India is going to get its new parliament. The bid to construct the new parliament building has won by Tata Projects at a cost of Rs 861.9 crores by beating L&T in the race. The new building will be a part of the government's plan to redevelop the Central Vista in New Delhi. This ambitious project covers the 3-kilometer stretch from Rashtrapati Bhavan to India Gate, which also includes the construction of a new central secretariat. And the Rashtrapati Bhavan will remain untouched and no building will be taller than the India Gate. The project will be designed by the Ahmedabad-based planning and management company HCP Designs Private Limited, headed by architect Dr. Bimal Patel, who has already worked on the Sabarmati Riverfront Development Project, the Mumbai Port Complex and the Kashi Vishwanath Redevelopment. According to the government's plan, the current parliament would become the Museum for Democracy and the new parliament will be where the annex is. But what is the need of a new parliament? According to the Union Housing and Urban Affairs Minister Hardeep Singh Puri, the old parliament was commissioned in 1927 and is now showing the signs of distress and overutilization. He also mentioned that with over the years, the parliamentary activities and the number of people working therein and visitors have increased. And with the further reorganization of constituencies, the Lok Sabha seats is likely to go up and the present building does not have any space to house any additional members. And the new parliament will have a seating capacity of 900 to 1200 MPs. The revamp was announced in September 2019 expecting a new triangular parliament building. The construction will begin when the ongoing monsoon session of the parliament will come to an end and the government is planning to finish the construction by August 2022.